Hi there, this is Tanajit. Welcome to PT Fitness. Today is a full body strengthening training with dumbbells. We have a 3 mini circuits. Each circuit, we have 3 exercises, and then we do 3 times. So that's a tri-set. Each exercise, we do 45 seconds on and 15 seconds off. That's one of my favorite HIIT. But I strongly recommend you do those exercises counted as reps. So each exercise, either do 12 to 15 reps, depends on the size of your weight. Today, we also need a yoga mat. Several exercises will be on the floor. So get a yoga mat ready and 2 sets dumbbells. 1 set is moderate heavy dumbbells and 1 set of lightweight dumbbells. All right, grab a towel, grab a bottle of water, let's start the sweat, warming up first. All right, arm circle, loosen up shoulders. squat poses. So keep your feet, open shoulder blades. Squat down, don't get up. Too much, if you cannot do it, get up and then come back. Keep body low.
Thank you.
good. Alright. Single squat down face. Alright, this time. Open your feet wide. Toe pointed up. Hold dumbbell in front of you. Squat down. And lift up your heels. And extend straight your legs. Keep your chest. Upper body on the street. Up and down.
Thank you.
try the one.
Thank you.
deeper. Reach up, bend your elbow, pull down your tricep. and release. Clasp hands in the back, reach down, lift up your arms. And slowly bend over, keep lifting up your arms more and more. Release your arm, dangling your arm in front of your body. Slowly rock your body from left to right. Keep everything relaxed. Enjoy the moment. Okay, slowly walk both hands to one side, outside your shoe. Hold there. Slowly walk back to center and walk to the other side, hold there. Thumbs up, like and share, consider subscribe, leave your comments below, and refer to your friends. See you next time. Ciao.